Hi everyone, my name is Thomas Kim. Today is February 22nd, 2021. This is my 100th episode about vector calculus and classical electromagnetism. In this episode, we will install OpenCL for Clang++, GNOG++ on Windows. We will also install OpenCL C++ bindings. I assume you have watched my previous videos listed here. Especially, I assume you have watched videos listed here. Without further ado, let's get started. Open your File Explorer in System, DEVSoft, MSys64, Start MinJW64 by double clicking. First, Pacman. SYU, hit enter. If you need to update your MinJW installation, please update. Then pacman ss opencl, hit enter. We will install these packages. Copy. I will paste it here. I will remove MinJW64. Now, copy this, copy, pacman, s, paste, hit enter, now, pacman, s, copy this, copy, paste, hit enter, now, pacman, s, copy this, copy, right click, paste, hit enter, clear, pacman, ss, opencl, hit enter. You should find this package is installed. This package is installed. This package is installed. Now you can exit. We will download OpenCL C++ binding. In the web browser again, OpenCL C++ binding. This is OpenCL C++ binding main page. This is documentation page. Then Kronos Group OpenCL HPP. Here, releases. This is plural. From this website, this is release. Select this link, then show in folder, unzip it, double click it, double click it, double click it. All we need is cl2.hpp. Copy. System program files x86 Intel 1API compiler latest Windows include SQL CL right click continue. We pasted cl2.hpp. Also, Intel Software Tools, Software DEB Tools, OpenCL SDK, include CL. We already have cl2.hpp. Now close it, close it. This is our working folder. Copy the folder path, copy. Open Visual Studio Code. Open folder. Paste the folder path. Select folder. Now click this button. 100. Hello. Open CL. Click this button. Hello, CL .cpp, hit enter. Control B, Control Shift P, edit configuration JSON. Please make sure you included this path. Also C++ 17, C standard C17. Now close it. We will create a simple OpenCL program to test our installation. Define CLHPP target OpenCL version 220. Include CLCL2HPP. Include TalkPlayFun. Output HPP, talk play fun, S stream, stream, auto, and then talk play fun, and then auto, and L, talk play fun, and L. Void test platform, std vector CL platform platforms. We created an instance of vector of type CL platform. Auto result CL platform get. We have to pass address platforms. If result is not equal CL success stream failed to retrieve open CL platforms. And then else I will just return 0 for constant auto L value reference platform platforms std string name platform get info CL platform name. We have to pass address name stream platform name and there int main. I have to delete 0, copy the function name, copy, paste it here, start file explorer, select the folder path, copy, right click properties, paste it here. Start your SQL dir cd 100 hello opencl dpcpp q std c++ 17 hello cl.cpp. Don't forget ehsc ltbb q tbb OpenCL lib or d.exe hit enter. Copy. I will paste it here in the command prompt again. CLSD. So Intel FPGA emulation platform for OpenCL, Intel OpenCL, Intel OpenCL HD Graphics, NVIDIA CUDA. Copy the folder path, right click properties, paste your folder here, click apply, OK. Now start Microsoft compiler, dir cd 100, hello, OpenCL, CLS, CL, EHSC, STD, C++ 17, hello, CL.cpp, OpenCL.lib, FE, M.exe, hit enter. We have error message, fatal error. Cannot open input file OpenCL lib. Right click, search, environ, click open, environment variables, select lib, edit, click new, browse, this PC, system, program files x86, Intel software tools, OpenCL, SDK, lib, x64, click OK, click OK, click OK, click OK. Now we have to close this command prompt again, then start the command prompt, dir cd 100 hello opencl dir cl ehsc sdd c++ 17 hello cl dot cpp fe m.exe hit enter. We need opencl lib, hit enter. Copy this command string, copy, paste. This is Intel 1 API data parallel C++ compiler. This is Microsoft C++ compiler. CLSM. Microsoft compiler enumerates Intel OpenCL HD graphics, NVIDIA CUDA. File Explorer, copy this folder path, right click, properties, paste it here, click apply, OK, start this command prompt, dir cd 100, hello, OpenCL, we are using Clang++, SDD, C++ 17, hello, cl.cpp, ltbb, l, OpenCL, o, c.exe, hit enter. I will copy this command string, copy, paste, paste. This is GNU G++, this is Clang++. Now, CLSC. Clang compiler also works successfully with OpenCL. Now, with GNU compiler, this is GNU compiler, hit enter, CLG. GNU compiler also works successfully. If your Intel computer is rather old, like 5 or 10 years old, then this approach may not work. But don't worry, in my next episode, I will explain how to install Intel OpenCL driver on older machine, like 5 or 10 years old Intel machine.